Back in the zone comes Dustin Penner. A lot lighter and better shape coming to camp this year in Edmonton. And Penner throws his man down roughshod. Oh, Robin Regier went down in a heap. A loose puck in front. Cogliano can't find it. Here's Brulé. He takes a shot from Phaneuf from behind. At the point, Touré with that big heavy shot misses the mark. Steos keeps it deep in the corner. Brulé ahead to Penner. Cogliano buzzing in the corner.